name.
Okay, I'm not sure how to word this. I'm not sure how to word this, but I have serious concerns about the impartiality of the committee who was formed to investigate law.
Are you posing this as a question?
Well, I've got a motion coming. During that time, four of the five members of the committee participated in an email chain that involved 47 people that was intended to malign and undermine Rob as the committee chair. I've seen a copy of the email. I know that many of you have, if you'd like, I could read the names of the 47 people. I have that list here. Four of the five participated in that during the investigation. I move that the committee be considered to lack impartiality and this be dismissed. To restate my concern, there was an email string that went out with discussion during the investigative and report period was negative towards Rob as the chair and felt conspiratory in nature. Four of the five members of the committee were on that email chain. There were two people who stood up or spoke out and said this isn't appropriate out of the 47 people who were included on that chain. I don't know that I need to read the list. I think everybody can guess who's on it. If you want,